YouTube, how's it going today? Welcome to the channel for a brand new Star Wars Squadrons video, and I'm super excited to be bringing you guys this one. This is the first part of the playthrough for the campaign. It is the prologue mission. There is still some gameplay in there, but it's mainly like a tutorial mission, just getting used to the controls and how the game actually works. But it's still really interesting. It still develops the story going into the future missions. So I am going to play through this one for you guys today. It is about 20 to 30 minutes, depending on how long it comes down to when I edit it. But it is a really great one, and I will have another episode going up for you very, very soon. So with that said, I'm not going to waste any time. I'm going to jump straight into the gameplay. Thank you guys so much for all the support on the channel lately, and I'm really excited to dive into Squadrons. With that said, I'm going to get to it. Thank you guys so much for tuning in. I will see you guys later, and may the Force be with you always. Damn.
Alderaan chose destruction.
Wait, I need to pause the music.
Incited rebellion and anarchy. And paid the price.
Damn, this is sick though. I just want to mute the audio. The music's gonna get me copyright strike from the first video. Spread dissent.
Rest until the destruction of Alderaan is complete.
Yes, sir, Daddy Vader. Can I pause yet? No, I can't pause yet. Yeah, this is 100% getting copyright strike.
Intelligence reports a possible Alderaanian convoy heading to Foster Haven. You are to draw them out and finish them off. Do you understand that, Captain?
Perfectly, Commodore Sloan.
Dismissed.
Oh, he feeling some type of way.
Excited to fulfill Lord Vader's command.
And you? No qualms hunting down refugees from a world we destroyed?
During the Iskallon uprising, you taught me to ignore propaganda. They're traitors, not refugees, and will be dealt with accordingly. I've prepped our usual Sigma 9 loadout.
No. Only standard ties today.
Flying old school, sir. This might be a real challenge after all.
This feels like the whole Iden part of the Battlefront 2 campaign.
You hear me, Jerissa? But I don't think you understand me. I guess we'll find out. Follow my lead. And don't fire unless I give the order. The convoy is out there. We don't want to scare them off. Let's do this right.
Cool.
Let's show them how it's done.
Yeah, boy. All right, can I turn the music off now? All right. Audio. Music. Zero. I know it takes away from the immersion, but this is what we're gonna have to do for YouTube purposes. Okay, here we go.
Begin pre-flight checks. Pilot, boot up your cockpit systems.
Not a problem.
Here we go. I really like this, how you can actually physically see them turn all the switches and dials on.
Pre-flight complete.
Okay.
Let's get a clean launch. Lock onto my fighter.
L2 to target the ship directly ahead.
Forward sensor, online and tracking. Now, throttle up and deploy out of the hangar. We'll have plenty of help to deal with that convoy of sympathizers.
Increase, decrease throttle. Up and down.
Helix Squadron, we're prepping your Gazanti transport. Stand by.
Copy, Vigilance. All pilots, follow me. We'll do a quick pass of the fleet to calibrate flight controls.
Of course.
Stay mobile. We don't want any collisions.
Okie doke. He says stay mobile while he's like doing 360s and doing mad barrel rolls. Because I can. I mean, why would you fly close to the hull if you don't need to? Throttle to half speed and turns faster.
Keep your distance, Helix. Those engines run hot enough to vaporize a TIE.
I've known a few daredevils who found that out the hard way.
TIE pilots push the limits. Sometimes the limits push back.
Alrighty.
Absolutely.
Okay, so Gazanti cruiser to dock.
Throttle down below the Gazanti so its locks can engage.
Throttle down. There we go. Punch it. Meow. All right, let's go.
Starhaven. Probably the most isolated trading post in the sector.
It's only a haven for thieves and pirates. If the refugees are hiding here, clearly they're not as innocent as they claim.
She's got a good point. Now guys, keep in mind this is just the prologue, so it is like an introductory, like, tutorial mission. It just kind of gets you used to the controls and what you need to do. While sort of setting up the story a little bit, but not super setting it up.
Interesting. There's a lot of cargo traffic today.
And our convoy
They don't give away too much. Scan an unknown ship or objective, face it, and tap L2 to target it, then approach it. Your scan will automatically begin when you are facing the target within 1,000 meters.
Wait, we have always been loyal to the Empire. See? We're loyal. I swear.
Okay. Nothing there. Third time's a charm, maybe?
Not impounding my ship. There. A ship's trying to flee from a simple inspection. We should teach them some manners.
All pilots, bring your weapon systems online.
Where is it?
Pilot, track it on your sensors and fire a small volley. Just enough to damage them. Then see if they're hiding the refugees.
There they are. Alright, we're coming. Out of range, okay. Still out of range. Maybe it's like inside 1,000, yeah. So you can see, like, in the middle of the screen on the top of the HUD, that's kind of like how much firepower you've got before you overheat. X to cycle through targets. Okay.
My customers are legitimate traitors. You have no right.
Captain, the station's defenses just activated.
Helix Squadron, destroy those turrets. We can't surge under fire.
Okay.
They're prepared for return fire. Even the Empire should know that.
Divert power to lasers with up on the D-pad. Lasers will recharge faster and hit harder. Good job. Repair your hull with L1. Okay. I'm coming. Hold on. Where is she? Oh, this way? Okay. Here we go. Oh, they're in the cave? Whoa.
Pilots down. We have rebel X-wings on sensors.
Good. Drive these Imperials off my
Bro,
I forgot how hard the controls of this are. Some starfighters, like X-Wings, have regenerating shields. You must blast through your shields before you can damage their hull. Okay. Lead your target. When aiming, your reticle turns white to red. Your shot will hit the target. Watch how the enemy is moving and lead your targets. Okay, so when it goes to red, is when you'll actually hit them.
They're finished.
Okay. Destroyed.
How many more are they? Come here, buddy. Where are you? You juked me. There he is.
And the legend grows.
Enemy is down.
There we go.
Rebel down.
Oh. Half of them, right.
Enemy is down.
It's so much different to Starfighter Assault, like you get used to the very sort of simplified, easy aiming mechanics of, oh my god. Of Starfighter Assault is so different to Squadrons. He just barrel rolled me.
Your laser cannons need to recharge. All rebel targets destroyed.
Okay.
Rebel down.
Nicely done. In we go.
In there. After them. There, the convoy. Prepare to fire.
Fire powers up. Whoa.
Seems I'm disabled.
All systems down. Those were iron missiles. Where the hell did they come from?
Sorry, Teresa. After Alderaan, I can't ignore what the Empire's become.
Sir.
Traitor!
That I don't care who ordered it. I didn't sign up to hurt innocent refugees. And if protecting them makes me a rebel, then so be it.
Oh, we about to destroy him.
Pilot, see if you can bypass his shutdown.
Mash any button. I like that. I'm good, let's go.
Lieutenant Carroll to the vigilance.
Alright, gonna divide. Divert powered engines to gain speed and agility. That we have done.
It wouldn't come to this.
Missiles, watch out.
Think what you're fighting for.
Oh, that's hot. Have to chase him, we don't have to actually shoot him.
This is refugee convoy Hope of Eldera. We have families aboard. I'm here to help convoy leader. No time to explain. Just get out of this tunnel. I wish you'd seen things my way. Goodbye, Teresa.
The tunnel.
Oh boy. This is not good. Okay, it stops for you. I thought he was gonna try and run through it. Sick. Echo Squadron in the mid-rim.
Hello there yourself.
Alright, so this is our light side character. Onboard next wing.
That call sounds desperate. Can anyone make out what he's saying?
They're working on it. Okay, Echo Squadron, on me.
No worries, Echo Leader.
This is Admiral Akbar to Echo Squadron.
It's Admiral Akbar. It's a trap.
Any luck pinpointing that distress call?
Hopefully. You may need to get creative. Make sure your fighters are in good shape.
Understood,
okay.
Sir. Echo, prepare for systems check. Coming back around, Squadron, on me.
So much for a quiet patrol. Starting systems check.
Okay.
Okay, throttle in the left. Power management in the middle. Mid left, I guess. Engine power is the left one.
If we're up against a Star Destroyer, we'll need maneuverability.
Fast and nimble. Got it.
Power to lasers. And then to the right to divert power to shields.
Double check shields.
Shield strength on the right hand side.
You might need to hold out a while.
And rebalance with down on the D-pad.
Systems check complete. Information. Echo 3, matching formation.
Echo 2, standing by. Echo 5, standing by.
I'm in formation.
Okay, Squadron. Anyone low on missiles needs to stock up now. Head to the U-Wing for resupply.
Okay. So this is the resupply. Nice.
All good? Good.
Command has verified the distress call from Fast Hive.
The X-Wing feels much smoother than the TIE. It's definitely my first sort of impression. And I felt the same in the beta too.
This had to happen while half the fleet's away.
Prepping hyperdrive.
The A-Wing's definitely like the most nimble and agile, but you give up some of that shield ability. Like, you don't have as much shield and you pretty much take damage really easily. Now we just gotta reach the coordinates, and we should be good. Yeet! Punch it. Nice.
Admiral, we're here.
Yeah, but the convoy's way over there. But the bad guy's between us and them.
Echo Squadron, transfer all power to engines. Head below the Star Destroyer, wait for my signal. It's risky, but flying fast and close to the Star Destroyer's hull should get us to the other side safely.
Okay, if you say so.
Hold.
Now, fire all boost thrusters.
Let's go.
Wait, you two. Damn it, Five.
Squadron, focus. We are not losing anyone else.
I can hold it. Ah! I can hold it!
Breaking formation. Capital ships are moving in.
Rebel Alliance forces. The convoy needs support.
Wait, that was an Imperial transmission on an open channel.
Echo Squadron, move in and give them cover.
Okay, you say so.
I'm glad someone heard my distress call. I couldn't hold off those ties any longer.
Who are you? A defector?
If you'll take me. Call me Lyndon. I'll explain later. Pilot, help me push these fighters back.
Echo 4.
Okay.
That quasar for now. Focus on ties. Then we better get rid of those ties. Fire missiles.
Ha ha ha.
Here we go. Come here, boy. I have no missiles though. Nice. Whoa. Nice. It's hard to get the accuracy right, how much you have to lead them. We don't. Beside you.
This is Admiral Akbar of the Rebel Alliance. Echo Leader reports you're willing to defect.
Willing and able.
Then keep assisting Echo Squadron.
Here we go. Here we go. Alright.
I'm hit bad.
No, Echo 2's gone.
Echo, reinforcements are here.
Well, that Corvette is a beautiful sight.
Corvette Captain, focus on the Quasar. We'll mop up the ties.
I feel like I need to turn my sensitivity up. Throttle to half speed for faster turns. There we go.
They won't bother you again.
You're too kind. Someone's following me.
And he goes. Down it goes.
Way to deal with that quasar. Nice work. Squadron, form up.
Alright. Where are you?
I think we're clear. For now.
Let's make the most of it. Echo Squadron, bring the convoy of men in here to a
There's Echo
position.
Leader.
We're on it.
Admiral, I know how this Imperial fleet operates. I can tell they're prepping their capital ships for an attack right now.
I'll send you the rest of Echo Squadron with everything they've got.
Heading towards a Star Destroyer. Again. Facing its turrets this time.
It's okay. Our fleet's coming.
This'll be fun.
Fleet is now at your location. Echo Squadron, keep the convoy safe while the flagship engages the Vigilance.
Leave it to us.
Wait. The Empire is sending in a raider to intercept the convoy.
We have to take that raider down. Pilot, with me. Almost in range. Get ready.
Oh, I overheated.
This is our chance.
Nope.
Finish this.
Stop it. Wait, where is it? That's it.
I'm on your side. We're wearing them down. Keep it up.
Yes, we're almost there. Warriors top.
At least the fleet's keeping that started.
Got it. Boosting. We're out of there.
Pilot, whatever happens next, you saved a lot of innocent lives. And mine.
Convoy's ready to jump. Thank you. We'll tell everyone what the Rebel Alliance did for us.
Here we go.
All ships, prepare for light speed.
Easy.
We all choose our path, light or dark, freedom.
Hi, Leia.
The Empire chose to destroy Alderaan in order to spread fear and douse the fires of rebellion. But the heroic pilots of the Rebel Alliance have chosen to keep fighting, to show the Empire that we are not afraid. It was their bravery that ended Palpatine's reign and brought about our new republic. However,
Papa Palps
lives on, shattered though it may be. As I speak, Imperial forces are edging toward the Bormia sector, hoping to end our new republic before we find our footing. As their empire collapses, they try to tighten their grip. But the galaxy is changing, and you can be a part of it. With the help of brave and daring pilots, this war can end. Make a choice. Fly with the New Republic. Change our galaxy for the better.
Nice. Squadrons. You have completed the prologue, but your adventure is just beginning. You can now continue the story mission. We'll go to the main menu to access customization, practice, and multiplayer. All right, well, that is going to be episode one. I'm just going to do it per mission or per like story part, I guess. So Prologue being part one, I'll be back very soon with part two. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I'm really excited for the rest of this playthrough. I know this is what you guys wanted first, so this is what you guys are getting. But I will see you guys very soon. Be sure to subscribe if you are new to the channel, and I will see you in the future. Thank you for tuning in. May the Force be with you always.